There's Peggy Sigut. I'm your butcher. Watch my back.
You people have no idea what's coming.
I didn't think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
I guess freeing a town's off your bucket list.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
I'm scared.
They're gonna kill
me. We gotta get every last one.
Generator online.
You'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Evacuate in an orderly manner. Evacuation.
Watch me kill that hell
again! Proceed. Electrical system offline.
Light it up!
Air filtration compromised.
Never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.